Now, can I ask you, when they say cube root of x vary inversely as y, how do I write the equation? Is this correct? Is this correct? No, this is called cube of x. Now, how does cube root of x look like? This. This is called cube root of x. Do you understand now? Now, how do I write the equation? Can I write it this way? Is this correct? This is wrong. This is correct. This is wrong because this is called direct proportion. But the question specifically want inverse proportion. So how do I write? Equals to k over y. This is correct. This is called indirect proportion. Do I stop here? Do I need to continue? Oh, no need already. Oh, yay. Make my job simpler. Anyone need me to continue? 2, 3? Nothing. 2, 1? Tada. So I stop? He said tada, right? Can I stop?